trying to explain what should be politics today, nowadays. How are things happening here? These are corrupt things. You are involved. Suppose you get a job. You will be interested only to amass money. That is your prime objective.